Here is the violin in question, a beautiful Heinrich Kessler violin made in 1900 in Germany. Beautiful grains in the wood. And here's the sound.